NASA has successfully launched two satellites into space designed to track and monitor tropical cyclones. It's hopes the TROPICS satellites will help improve weather data.
2, 1.
A huge rocket carrying two tiny satellites, about the size of a loaf of bread each, heading into space. The destination, 550 kilometres above the Earth's surface.
HVB discharge is nominal.
Their mission? To provide improved climate and weather data, which could lead to better warning systems for dangerous storms.
Think about four satellites orbiting the Earth. These satellites are looking down at clouds, at storms, at hurricanes, and they're looking to see how they form, how they intensify, or how they get stronger.
The two CubeSats took off on board a rocket on Monday morning from New Zealand's North Island. A planned launch last week had to be delayed due to extreme weather in the region. It's hoped two more satellites will follow them into space later this month.
And the beauty of having four of these things orbiting the Earth is that they can revisit a storm every hour, which is very different from how traditional satellites do it. They may come by the same storm once every 10 hours.
Together, the TROPICS satellites will observe our planet from low Earth orbit, providing hourly updates and crucial information about the movement and development of the worst kind of storms to hit our planet. Rhiannon Elston, Sky News Weather.